Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. Let's see the different kinds of phosphorus functional groups that you often encounter in organic chemistry. We have lots of functional groups of phosphorus on the screen. Let's walk through them starting on the top row and moving from left to right. The simplest is phosphorus attached to three R groups. These are phosphines. By far the most common phosphine we'll see is triphenyl phosphine. If phosphorus somehow has four R groups, which may or may not all be the same, it will have a positive charge and is called a phosphonium ion. Next example, because phosphorus is on the third row, it can have an expanded octet. If a phosphine with its three R groups gains a double bond from oxygen to phosphorus, it's called a phosphine oxide. Now on the bottom row to the left, something like a phosphine is a similar structure with three alkoxy or OR groups on phosphorus. This is called a phosphite. The term phosphite includes the phosphorus and the three oxygens. A common phosphite is trimethyl phosphite. Going back to an expanded octet, phosphorus with a P double bond O, one R group, and two alkoxy or OR groups is called a phosphonate ester. Finally, if we have a P double bond O and three OR groups, it is a phosphate ester. You might think this slide is just a bunch of trivia. It's nice, but it seems like kind of useless information for a chemistry class that revolves around the chemistry of carbon. Well, these different functional groups of phosphorus actually play a prominent role in organic chemistry, and we will encounter almost all these functional groups as we walk through this playlist. And being able to use these different terms will come in handy. So those are some common functional groups that include phosphorus.